This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I want to do a few more examples of word problems involving percent. So here's the first problem. Beth earns a 6% commission on everything that she sells in a furniture store. Last month, her sales totaled $32,120. How much money did she earn in commission? Okay, so we're looking for the amount of money she earned in commission. That would be X. And that's going to be the numerator of a fraction. The denominator will be the total amount that she sold, $32,120. We're going to set that fraction or ratio equal to 6%, her commission, as a fraction. So that's going to be 6 over 100. So now I've got an equation or proportion, x over 32,120 equals 6 over 100. And I want to solve for x. So to isolate the x on the left side, I'll multiply by 32,120. And of course, I have to multiply the right side of the equation by that same number, 32,120. On the left side, I'm going to be left with x after I cancel out the 32,120. So now I've got x equals 6 times 32,120 divided by 100. When I do the multiplication, I find out that I have 192,720. And that's still divided by 100. And then to divide by 100, I'll just move the decimal point at the end of the numerator. I'll move that two places to the left, and the denominator will just become 1. So now I find that x equals 1,927.20, or since this is money, $1,927.20. That would be 6% of the original amount that she sold, 32,120. Okay, let's look at another one. This example is a little more complicated. A laptop was on sale with a 35% discount. If its sales price was $776.75, what was its price before the discount? Okay, so here's what we have to understand. This sales price came about from subtracting 35% of the original price from that original price. So if we think of the original price as 100% and we subtract 35% of it, we end up with the sales price as being 65% of the original. Okay? So that's the first thing we have to bear in mind. Think of it this way. $776.75 equals 65% of the original. So for the fractions we're going to have here, I'm going to have $776.75 as the numerator of a fraction. The denominator is going to be the whole original price. We don't know what that is. That's x. We're going to set that equal to 65% written as a fraction. So that's 65 over 100. In other words, the sales price over the original price is equal to the amount after the discount in terms of percent, 65, over the 100%, the original amount. Okay, so we want to solve this for x. I've got two fractions on either, a fraction on either side of an equation, so I can cross multiply to solve that. Multiplying 776.75 times 100 just means moving the decimal point over two places to the right. So that's 77675, or 77,675. And then I have to multiply the x times 65. That'll be 65x. And to solve for x, I'll just divide both sides of the equation by 65. So on the right side, I've got my x all by itself. On the left side, when I divide that, I'm going to get $1,195, that's dollars. So that would be the original price for the laptop before the discount, before the 35% discount. Okay, so you might want to look at this one more time and follow the steps because it's a little different than the ones we've been doing before this. Okay, take care. I'll see you next time.